Alright folks, this is my first vlog, 2007. Went for a bike ride today with Tony, good friend of mine. Nearly got blown off the bike, it's really windy here. And this here is still waiting in my house, okay? Someone out there has won it, alright? I can't give the entire email address because I don't want to, particularly that person may not want loads of people emailing them, but it's this, it's adi88somethingsomethingi@yahoo.com. If that's you, then please email me with your address and I will send that box set to you. Okay, well, I would like to say a big thank you to everyone who's been watching my videos and especially the people who've been commenting, because not only does it make me feel good, but also it shows people that there is a lot of interest out there, which is very important. So I'll ask you nicely now, okay, have a look at the other videos, and if you like them, if you dislike them, leave a comment. And also, if I am helping you, I would like you to leave a comment and just say, yeah, I like that pointer because I didn't know it, or something like that, you know? It looks good for me. I must admit, it does look good for me. But then also, it looks good for other people, because then if you think about it, you know, you may think, well, you know, I didn't know just how to do that sort of mix. And then it makes other people feel good, because then they'll look at the comments and they'll think, crikey, there's someone else in my position. I'm not the only one. So it's all good. This is what it's about. Big shout out to Rick Remix there in the US. Sometimes, you know, even though you never meet people, you get a certain vibe from people and the way they act, the mannerisms, just the way they present themselves. And Rick Remix, I mean, he's a natural guy, isn't he? You know, he's got a family, he loves his family, and that's what I like about the guy. Very important. He's not big-headed, ooh, look at me, and puts on this sort of act. This is what YouTube's about. It's about being natural. It's about being yourself, and I don't give a monkey's. I mean, here I am in my kitchen. Okay, and as you can see, I've prepared all the area behind me. I've made it nice and clean and stuff like that. Some people have commented and say, my God, your house is a mess. Well, I work for a living. I have to work. Because I'm self-employed, I am not in a position whereby if I'm ill for a week, I'll get paid. If I'm ill for a week, I don't get any money. This is one of the reasons why I go bike riding, because I need to stay healthy to feed my family. That's it. But that's what it's all about. It's being natural. That is why I love YouTube. I look at a lot of videos and I think, yeah, that's really cool. You know, the editing may be crap, the footage may be terrible, and the sound quality may be rubbish, but these are real people doing real things, okay? Sadly, when you watch TV today and you see some of these so-called real-life shows, it's not really, is it? Because, you know, there's always some producer in the background going, no, we'll have to take that bit out because, you know, we can't really show that. It may offend a certain amount of people. And, you know, you're going to offend people anyway. It's always going to happen. But keep it real. That's what it's about. Keep it real. And like Rick Remix says, nothing but love. Because believe me, one of my philosophies, okay, if you haven't got love, you haven't got anything. Nothing at all. Bye-bye.